Commander Shepard has been recovered. The Lazarus Project will proceed as planned.